vast Midwest, where once stood a cornfield, the world's biggest aluminum plant is now operating to meet the increased need for this most vital of war metals. The Navy awards the workers the traditional E flag for engineering efficiency. Highest possible testimony that industry is doing its job speedily and well. So huge is the plant, motor cars hurry workers and parts from one end to the other. Humming 24 hours a day, the giant mill consumes huge bars, reducing them by chemistry, electricity, and metallurgy into aluminum ingots, which subsequently are rolled into long, thin, tough sheets of silvery metal. A mile of aluminum for the bodies, the wings, the motors of planes, geared to produce 1.5 billion pounds a year for military requirements alone. South America now sends 75% of the bauxite ore from which this 20th century metal is made. When it comes to getting things done quickly, American industry stands supreme. America is winning the battle of production.
Hey, right here, take my picture, you motherfucker! I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! Come on, get out of the car!
Man, I...
Get out of this guy's way, Deb. He's a crazy man.
On his waterfront.
Say no.
The Coast Guard has said if you are not a longshoreman or got business on this waterfront, you do not.
Do you understand that?
Huh?
Do you understand?
Hold on.
Evidence Coordinator James Brooks, IMAC Incorporated. What you're seeing here is documentation of Port of Tacoma Police Department escorting us in to make service upon picketers at the Port of Tacoma T7 Pier.
Got your ass kicked Friday night? Any of you three got your ass kicked? I wasn't one of you guys, huh? Okay.
You know, a pretty girl like you don't belong in here with a bunch of fucking idiots. There's men out in the world, you know. What you're with is not men. They are male with penises. If you like a male with a penis instead of a man, then you're...
Some people believe in children and old people.
How about children and
old
people?
You don't do either one. You
guys care?
When somebody undercuts you, who are you going to call to? Who are you going to scream to? Scream to your conscience.
You all answer to somebody, and guess what? You don't kiss two asses at once. You answer to one God. And God would fuck you up in a second for what you're doing. Hide and watch. Hide and watch.
To hell with Tacoma families, because I can be a yuppie. To hell with Tacoma families. Their children do not count.
The fact is, we're right, you're wrong. You look tough, you're not, I am, and goodbye.
You know it.
But we're men, you want to be. Actually, you do too, probably. Nice boot, Tony. That's okay. Everybody likes to come with her. Good luck. Good luck. Welcome. I've watched. You're young. Someday in life you might find out that there are people that care about people. Old people, young people. Not you pricks in the middle.
This is Shane Robinson, working for Northwestern Protective Services. The date and time is correct as shown.
outbound too.
Thank you.
driving through it, so you probably drink some pot over here before we take it.